Hi everyone, I'm Yiwei Chen, the product manager of Moxa Industrial Ethernet Solution. Today, I will show you how to use Moxa Integrated Network Management Software, MXstudio, across the whole network lifecycle. Generally speaking, the network lifecycle includes four stages: installation, operation, maintenance, and diagnostics. The Integrated Network Management Software, MXstudio, consists of MXconfig, MXview, and Unsnap, three different softwares. The mass configuration tool, MXconfig, provides 10 times productivity at installation stage. The Industrial Network Management Software, MXview, provides visualized and high-vision network monitoring at operation stage. Moreover, MXview can help easy backup at maintenance stage. At the diagnostic stage, MXview and the network troubleshooting tool, Unsnap, provide users the ability for quick network troubleshooting. Let's see how easy it is to complete all network management tasks with MXstudio. Before we can even build a network, we need to start with a network blueprint, such as this one, for a CCTV system network architecture. Here, we have the control center, where our network management software can be installed. Over here, we have the backbone network comprised of several Ethernet switches. Finally, this is the field side network with several end devices, such as a CCTV camera, wireless AP, and other end devices. Based on this architecture, we can set a parameter, install the network devices, connect the cables, and eventually centralized monitor the CCTV network system. Now, we transfer the network architecture to an easy way. As you can see, here is the control center with our network management software. The two Ethernet switches connected in a ring topology represents the backbone network. At the field side, there are four managed Ethernet switches connected in a chain and also one unmanaged PoE switch that provides the power to this CCTV IP camera. Here is the practical network. We use two Ethernet switches as our network backbone, four field side switches, one unmanaged PoE switch for the IP camera, and several Moxa end devices. Moreover, MXstudio is installed on this computer.